Let me just say that my personal coaching philosophy, my mentality, has always been to make things as difficult as possible for players in practice. And so with regard to footballs, I'm sure that any current or past player of mine would tell you that the balls we practice with are as bad as they can be. Wet, sticky, cold, slippery, whatever, however bad we can make them, I make them. And anytime that players complain about the quality of the balls, footballs, I make them worse, and that stops the complaints.